And no one was hurt when a portable classroom trailer caught fire in Chesapeake today. The Chesapeake Fire Department shared this photo of the trailer at Hickory High School. It happened just before 11:30 this morning. Firefighters didn't find anyone at the trailer. Investigators believe the fire started in an electrical panel.